teachers.
React.
I'm Sofia.
And I'm Sonia.
And we are back again, this time with Gabriel Henrique. Bye! Gabriel Henrique participa no American Got Talent.
Gabriel Henrique is on American's Got Talent and I'm so nervous.
Toda a gente tem andado a dizer, beijo o Gabriel Henrique, que ele vai participar. E nós estávamos a contar os dias e, como já somos fãs incondicionais do Gabriel, queríamos dar o nosso apoio, porque ele tem tanto talento e ele merece tudo de melhor e de bom, e nós estamos tão entusiasmadas.
We were waiting for this day because we are unconditional fans of Gabriel Henrique and we could not just wait that this day would come. And it is!
Ai, eu tenho fé, eu tenho certeza de que ele vai fazer uma ótima figura. Aliás, eu acho que eles não estão preparados para o Gabriel.
We have faith, of course, that he's going to everything good and wonderful, and that the judges are just not prepared for Gabriel Henrique.
Não. Bem, vamos começar.
Let's go.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now.
Good evening, how are you?
Hello!
Hi.
Hi. Who are you and where are you from?
My name is Gabriel Henrique. I am from Brazil.
Brasil!
Brasil!
I don't speak English, sorry.
But yes you do, you have been. That's English.
Yeah, bem mais ou menos, né? Mas
it's a little bit, but just trying.
Eu tenho 27 anos.
Yes, 27 years old.
And is this your first time in America or you've been here before?
Sim, é minha primeira vez na América e eu estou realizando sonho, porque é meu sonho de infância estar aqui.
My first time here in the United States, and I'm just realizing a dream to be here to sing for you guys here in the United States.
So tell us, what is your talent? What will you be doing for us today?
Eu vou cantar, I sing.
And because Simon always likes this question, I'm going to ask it. Do you have any pets?
É engraçado porque eu tenho cachorro, mas antes de vir para a América, ele fugiu, tem umas 2 semanas.
He has a dog, and about 2 weeks before he came, the dog escaped and he lost his dog, so it's actually a tough question.
Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry.
Billy.
Ah, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Thinking of Billy. I can't wait to hear what you have to give.
Thank you so much.
He's nervous. I can hear him huffing and puffing all the way over here.
He's nervous.
You just don't see, but if you would only take the time, I know in my heart you find. Oh, girls get sometimes, who isn't always strong. Can't you see the heart of me? I feel so alone.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Olha, toda a gente fez. Olha, olha, olha. Acho muito bem. Ah, teu Simon.
Gabrielle. I mean, if Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey had a baby, it would be Gabrielle. I mean, it's like Whitney singing, and it's like, oh! Here's like Mariah singing. It's like, wow.
I love Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston.
I mean, wow. You are incredible.
Thank you. Muito obrigado.
I did not expect that voice to come out of you. You sound like the best and finest pop diva there ever was. I would imagine if people are watching this now in the other room, they're gonna go, did you hear that song? Come in and see who sang that. You're amazing.
Thank you so much. Gabrielle, people are gonna really like you.
Thank you.
You're just so interesting. I can tell that you've sang in church and you don't know how good you are. It was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Sofia, what did you think?
Existe muitas vezes. Simon, ui.
I mean, I don't have words. That was so perfect, spectacular. Your voice is beautiful. Your energy, who you are. It was like perfect.
Thank you so much.
I don't even know because you are here every time as a judge waiting for that feeling, and that was what I was waiting for, you know, something very beautiful and very heartfelt. I think it's time to vote, but I think, you know what? What I really want to do.
Oh my God.
Is this.
I got to know my own strength. Yay. Wow. Oh, mas eu fico sempre nervosa. Não é que eu não soubesse que ele merecesse, estás a perceber, mas...
Yeah, we always get nervous, even though we know that he deserves it.
Ai, isto fez-me lembrar quando a gente vê o Festival Eurovisão e estamos sempre à espera
de
Portugal e ficamos super nervosos. Às vezes até preferia não ver, sabes, com os nervos, mas eu já sabia.
Looks like Eurovision when Portugal is on and we just know that we're going to get nervous.
É assim, nós sabemos o talento e há tanta gente a apoiá-lo, mas caramba, mas tu fica sempre com aqueles nervos miudinhos e...
Que sentimento agradável. So
bom,
proud.
Parabéns, ele merece. E na final ele devia ser o...
And he should be the winner of all.
Nós somos parciais nisto,
yes.
Mas...
But we can.
E com uma daquelas músicas que... Sabes?
Que rebentasse
com aquilo tudo. Obrigada por tudo, nós adorámos. Vamos ficar sempre aqui atentas ao Gabriel. Vocês vão nos dando também.
We're always checking what Gabriel's doing.
E vocês vão nos dando essas informações que é para nós também sabermos.
And you are just always telling us what he's doing.
Nós agora também vamos um bocadinho de férias para descansar, porque isto corrigir exames e etc. Acabou
we're not
agora.
Just going portanto. Vacation because we need after the exams and everything.
Mas vamos estar atentas, ó Gabriel. Um beijinho muito grande para vocês
just
também.
A big kiss
e see you next time.
See you next time.
Bye. Bye.